Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be doing a little bit of cleaning. We went on vacation and the house is an utter mess. Today I had to take Theodore for some vaccinations and his 5-year-old well child checkup. Poor little feller got vaccinations, like 3 different ones. I have him comfortable on the couch with some pizza rolls and a drink and his little show, so he's happy right now. So I'm going to take the time to start the cleaning. Just gonna try and get done what I can get done in random places, because literally the whole house has blew up. Not only do I have luggage sitting on the floor over there, but I have areas that blew up when we were hunting stuff to pack. It's just a mess around here. It's cluttered, and also I've been trying to go through stuff to get a yard sale going. I opened my first savings account and put some money over into it. It's $25, but it's a start, and pretty excited to be doing an adult thing, even though I know children have savings accounts too. I haven't ever had one, so I'm ready to start trying to make money and put it in my savings. I'm going to put my yard sale money in there, and if I can sell other random stuff and any random monies I make, I'm going to stick it straight into my savings and not touch it, because I have a dream. I want out of here. I want out of the trailer park. I want to buy a house with a pool. I have some water babies. They love water. They love swimming, and I love swimming too. On our vacation, I went swimming with the kids, and I enjoyed it so much. So I'd love to have a pool on hand where we live to enjoy that with them. So I have some goals, and I'm trying to reach them. So the first thing I did was open that savings, and that's a long-winded intro, but let's get some stuff done. I finally bought some Dawn Powerwash. I had seen videos where people are using it on their bathtubs, and my bathtub could use a little bit of a cleaning, so we're just gonna try it out. Let's see. How do you use it? Probably turn it. Yep. I'm excited to try this out. I've seen tons of people using it, so I'm just going to spray down my bathtub and my wall there. Let's just get this up out of the way. This is almost done. One more use and it will go. I liked it pretty good. Got a cloth right here. Just gonna spray down my walls and my bathtub. See how this stuff really is. It smells really nice. Maybe like a little bit of watermelon or something. See if I can bring you guys a little bit closer, because I feel like you're way back there or something. Got my cloth. So, let's first get these towels out of the floor I use for my feet. Just gonna set down here. See if that'll work. Hope I don't bust the tub through the floor. I don't have a scrubber. I feel like it would get a lot cleaner. I want to buy one. I know one of you guys said that Scrub Daddy's good, so I think I might try to get one. My tub's not horribly dirty. Just needs a good wiping out.
It's nothing new, but it's so good to see you. We do this every day, and I'm still so amazed by you. So hold me tight through the us two, me and you. Oh, I can't believe you love me. Oh, I just feel.
So far, I do like the Dawn Powerwash. I'm going to spray it.
Do you miss me at all? Do you think about the things we used to do? No, you couldn't stand tall. So why didn't you call? So many years has gone by, but I think about you all the time. Looks like you're changing and all, but why didn't you call?
Cleanest I've really seen my bathtub walls without scrubbing with a scrubber. Look how shiny. I'm loving the Dawn Power Wash for my bathroom. I don't know how it's going to be on anything else, but I'm impressed how clean my tub looks. I'm just going to wash the floors. This bathroom's tiny, so I'm just gonna, like, do it this way so you guys can see. I would fix these floors. I wanted to put, like, a tile down, but the landlord says no, so... guess we'll just keep it till I get my new house. I just had to add that because I'm feeling full of motivation today. Feel like I might have a chance. So yeah, I'm just gonna finish this floor and we'll move on. So here's my situation in that little cluttered area I used to get. It's back that way a little bit, but it's to the point where I can just put stuff away. So I'm just going to do this vlog style, do you call it? Really loving the Dawn Power Wash. I just don't like the price. Never mind the burn marks, they're not from me, as I've said before. It's from the people that was in here before. Rough people. Alrighty. Let's get this paddle out of here and put it in the trash. Other than the burn marks, I really love how shiny that power wash gets everything. Here's some flowers I have. These roses are literally dried out, dead, I guess you could say. These are still okay. These little orange ones are getting kind of dried out, and we'll have some yellow ones back there. But it stays so cool in this bathroom that it kind of helped them just dry like that. And when that happens, I take these and I tie them up with rope and hang them on my walls. I think it's really pretty. Yeah. This is what we got. Let me turn my medicine around. But I have some antibiotics I have to finish. Here's my hand soap. I have this, which we lost the lid off of, so I don't think it's sanitary no more. Got my toothpaste. I'm just going to stick back in there. And my Mrs. Myers. I'll keep it under the sink, but I'm going to use it for something else, so I'm going to take it into the kitchen. A little bit of body wash left. Use that tomorrow. Get rid of all that. Taking a probiotic with my antibiotics. It's a very strong one. So pretty much got that cleaned back up. I'm going to take this stuff out. Already cleaned the toilet as well. So here's what I done. It still looks dirty, guys. It's old and messed up, but it's clean as it's gonna get. This is what I done. I still have to mop the floor. I'm gonna do that here in a little bit. But there's no way to really like film that. So this is this. A lot better. I gotta move those cleaning supplies. Put the cloth in the washer. Take out the medicine. Put it in my cabinet up here. So, yep. Got the bathroom pretty good. It just needs mopped. Let's carry on. Good for you.